got the footboards all replaced that he wanted. This one here wasn't too bad, so we wanted to keep that one. The wood ain't cheap these days. 5 gallon bucket took care of that. Don't worry about the stain on the poles because we're going to cover up all the poles. Alright, we're out here finishing up this fence job. We already fixed all the broken pieces, stained it, cleaned it, then stained it. And now we're coming up to finish with the post covers. Built these little cedar boxes right here. Three cedar planks for each one. So we're going to put one on each pole all the way around the fence. I think there's like 36 of them. All finished. Got all the post covers painted and on.